As political dramas go, the John Edwards saga of self-destruction has moved to a predictable place, court. The two-time Democratic presidential candidate ruined his political career over an extramarital affair, and today he was indicted on charges he used close to $1 million in illegal donations to support his mistress and then tried to cover it all up. Here's Chief Legal Correspondent Jan Crawford.
Just 5 years after announcing presidential aspirations, John Edwards' phenomenal fall from grace hit a new low Friday when he was criminally charged with violating federal election law in the 2008 campaign. After a two-year investigation, a federal grand jury indicted the former Democratic senator and vice presidential nominee for accepting nearly $1 million in illegal contributions and using the money to hide his pregnant mistress, Riel Hunter.
There's no question that I've done wrong. And I take full responsibility.
But despite his personal failings, in court today, a soft-spoken Edwards told a judge he was not guilty of breaking the law. For much of his life, Edwards seemed like the quintessential American success story. The first in his family to go to college, he became a multimillionaire trial lawyer and was elected to the U.S. Senate in his first campaign. But then came the bombshells. The National Enquirer reported he and Hunter, a campaign aide, were having an affair, and she was pregnant with Edwards' child. All the while, he looked like the devoted father and husband to wife Elizabeth, who was diagnosed with breast cancer after the 2004 campaign.
First of all, it happened during a period after she was in remission from cancer.
He only admitted he was the father of Hunter's baby last year. He and Elizabeth separated, and she died last December. By then, prosecutors were closing in. They focused on money donated to Edwards by two wealthy supporters, Dallas attorney Fred Barron, who died in 2008, and reclusive heiress Rachel Bunny Mellon. Prosecutors say that money should have been considered a campaign contribution and that by spending it on his mistress, Edwards broke the law. Edwards claims the cash contributions were gifts from friends to help him, not the campaign.
But I did not break the law, and I never, ever thought I was breaking the law.
Now, Edwards' lawyers say these charges are unprecedented and wrong, and they will mount an aggressive defense. Harry.
Jan Crawford in Washington tonight. Thanks.